This is Good Morning Mumbai with Hrishikay.
Thursday edition of Talking Finance with Saurabh Mittal, and here he is back in studio. Good morning, good to see you. How are you?
Thank you, Rishi. Good to see you too.
Okay, today, you've come through an entire phase, a generation that is retiring today, and most of them have their investments parked in real estate, yeah, which is basically a house or a bit of land, not necessarily in Mumbai city, but maybe from where they actually belong to. Yeah. Is that what you call asset rich and cash poor?
Yeah, I mean, what you said is absolutely correct. And if you look closely, this is particularly true for the generation that is retiring today. Most of them have their investments parked in real estate, which is mainly a house combined with a piece of land in their native place. In our experience, most of their wealth is in real estate and gold, which leaves a little room for financial investments. This sometimes results in liquidity crisis, and that is the situation we call it as asset rich but cash poor. Since they have extremely limited financial investments, so consuming those investments imposes out a sense of fear of running out of money, and selling the land is an option, but it's hard to consider it. Not to mention selling gold is a taboo. There are many examples of old flats that you would see in the posh parts of the city. People don't have cash even to maintain this property. They are sitting on a huge asset but hardly have any liquidity to support their day-to-day expenses.
So the logical question is, how does one avoid this, Saurabh?
So allocating money to the right asset class is the key to it. All of us know that sooner or later our income generation capability will decline and eventually stop. Creating a retirement corpus that will support us during these times is a must. We know the inevitable is going to happen, and the smartest thing to do is to create an investment bucket that is liquid enough and big enough to last our lifetime.
Now, this is all good for people who are still earning, but what about people who are already stuck with these assets?
Yeah, so, well, there is no real financial advice for this situation. It's more of a behavioral call. It may be easy for us to advise, but very difficult for them to implement. The asset that they have is probably the most prized possessions and calls for a huge emotional balance to sell it. All of us understand that the simplest way is to generate liquidity by disposing the asset, and it is not done. And probably that is where the things like reverse mortgage comes in handy.
So what would be your final recommendation?
So we at Circle Wealth Advisors recommend that it's not a good idea to be an asset rich and cash poor in the retirement phase. Balancing assets and cash is the key. Diversify your investments in various assets. Plan from the beginning and do adequate asset allocation with the help of your financial advisor.
So what's your quote for the day?
So it's just very simple, and quote from famous John Templeton. He said, diversify your investments.
That's indeed. Right. Yeah. I'll see you one last time this week tomorrow. Thank you for your time, Saurabh.
Sure.
Bye-bye.
Sure, thanks.